Hey, what's up everybody? It's Respectable. This is part 16 of my Elden Ring series. In the last video we fought the red wolf guy thing. Oh my god, holy shit, what did I just walk into? And I'm dead, alright. And yeah, we killed that boss and just continued on exploring the academy. And I'm just gonna be continuing on. Let's get after it. That's much better. Okay. Just unlock this shortcut right here. Let's see what's going on up here. I thought there was another melee guy, but I guess not. Oh, wait. Yeah, there was. Here he is. Okay, there's an enemy on that bridge. I've already been out there. And there is nothing on the other side, so yeah, we're good. Let's go. You bastard. No, that was easy. A glintstone staff. Well, that sucks. I was hoping there's something a little more valuable out here, but I guess not. So, I guess I'll go back to here. Now I can go forward here. I've looted everything else. Come on. Does it see me? I think it sees me. Well, this is really something. Oh shit! That's what I get for not paying attention to my surroundings. It's okay, it's alright. We'll run it back. We'll do it again. Cause why not? Pretty sure giant crabs spawn in here, so maybe we can get a little bit of AI on AI violence. That's something I'd like to see. There he is. There's our crab guy. Crab, fight this dude. You got him. Oh shit. Oh yeah. You almost got him. Oh, that was so close. I think there's one more crab to spawn in. Fight to the death. Well, I want you to fight. This isn't working very well. Oh, there we go. That should be game for Mr. Krabs. I still need to actually kill the machine. Oh my god, he's spamming it. Leave me the fuck alone. Damn, okay. Fuck. We're almost there. There we go. Wait. I didn't get any runes for that. Just a waste of time. Okay, well, this area has been looted. Guess I can move on from here now. it hit me? I don't want to take a chance. Okay. Oh, that's close. No, we're good. Good as gold. I'm getting blasted for sure. So that answers that. You're not safe on the railing. I almost got by. Yeah, I did pick up a key. I don't know what it's used for. Oh shit. This guy's gonna attack me. I just wanna unlock the shortcut. I don't want any problems. Oh shit. How the fuck am I still alive? There we go. Perfect, got the shortcut. We're good to go. Go try that key on one door and then continue on. Grab the runes first. Fuck my runes. Oh, yeah, right. I have enough golden seeds now. It's about fucking time. The schoolhouse classroom, I think this is where the door is. Wait. I guess not. Or maybe it's further ahead. Oh, okay. That answers that. Jesus, it's gonna be like that. Now I can be able to remove the fucking marker. That was pretty unnecessary. They were just minding their business, doing some gardening. Oh, Mad Pumpkinhead, my man. Massive ball things were coming from that portal. I was like, where the fuck were they coming from? Makes sense. Glenstone scarab? Is that clothing? I guess I'll take that portal now. Just before I forget about it. See where it takes me. Oh, this takes me to the Tortoise Man. Fair enough. Okay, well, I've already been here. I think I have enough for a level. Okay, now I'll fight this NPC. See what he's all about. Oh! It's like that, is it? Yeah. How about that, pussy? One more. Okay, two more. That staggered me. Beautiful. Got a shield. Just jumped right off that shit. I think this is the boss. And if it is, maybe get a weapon buff going. It's probably strong against magic. Let's try this. Let's Sure, this fire shit. It's nothing out in this courtyard. All right, let's do it. Boss fight's just so weird.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
See how much damage I can get on this bitch. That's pretty good. One more, give me one more. Oh yeah, right, she sends like that sketchy shit at you. I should be safe here. We're good, we're done here. Dude, you gotta be joking. One more. Come on, just let me end it. Really? It really has to be like this. Okay, where is she? No, over here. Please? Where the fuck is this thing? Just doesn't exist. Knocking those off, sorry bitch. Okay, come on. Pray for a clean second phase. She does like the beam thing, she spawns in a dragon, she spawns in some bullshit, some ads. Should I get through this?
My beloved. Have no fear.
don't want to do it again.
I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide.
I don't remember this cutscene at all.
Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Okay. Please let me stagger. Let me stagger. Can I stagger, please? I would like to stagger. Beautiful. More.
Little Rani.
Fuck yeah, so clean. She didn't even get a chance to spawn anything in. God damn, I'm good. First try. Got a great rune for the shit. I don't know which tower hers is, but we did it.
Did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones? To be better born anew. Is it thy to become? Be not.
Okay. Very good. I don't think there's any items in here. I can't open that chest. I already know that. Alright. Sweet. Done with this academy. Didn't take too long. Still not at 1,000 HP. It's fine, it's fine. It's alright. What's next? What are we about to do now? I guess I could go to Caelid and do some shit there. Or I could keep going forward, or I could go below. Or I could even go up here. Keep it cohesive. Let's go this way. Let's head into this place now. Come on, hands. I see you. Jesus. It's just so hard to see what the fuck these things are doing. It's okay. Those hands have already killed me more than Rinala killed me. That's says something. How did I miss? The thing's hitbox is fucking massive. What? Pretty sure I dodged. Oh. These enemies are something else. What does a visceral look on these things though? It's too late, I wasn't quick enough. At least they drop good items. It's a plus. Oh, the little ones do too. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Killing all the enemies in this area is not something I'm going to be doing. Get me out of here. Just get me through. Okay. Oh wait, I remember this shit. It's like a host you can drop onto that has like sort of items. Oh, is this where you drop down? No. Over here. Shit. Right, the Sword of Night and Flame. Used to be a super broken weapon. It probably still is broken, but I won't be finding out on this playthrough. Because fuck faith. Fuck that shit, man. I don't want to kill all those enemies again, but at the same time, I don't want to run all the way around, so I guess I will. Oh wait, can I call Torrent in here? No. Alright. There we go. I'm almost there, I might as well just run around. There's any good items out there. A bunch of enemies spawned in, I didn't realize. That's fine, they can stay down here. Golden seed, perfect. Fan fucking tastic. These type of wolves, their hitbox is easier to hit, making them easier to fight. All dog creatures should be this size. Oh shit. What the fuck? Okay. I see. Oh, perfect. Oh, shit. Don't hit me. Hey, come on. Come on, then. Keep that same energy. Shit, didn't mean to fall down here. Friendly fire, giant man. Alright, that's gotta be strength. I'm gonna be pissed. And the fact that I can't use it tells me that it's not. Okay. Love that. Holy shit. I see pots. Oh, that's looks like that could be safer. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna have to come all the way back up here, but whatever, I'm locked in. We're seeing what's down here. Besides big bots. Oh, little pots. Big surprise. item with no body, no corpse. It's a rare sight. Okay, there's a lot of bodies here. Picked up so many crystal darts. What do they look like? Okay. Nothing too special. Shit, there's two big pots over there. Concerned, I'm scared, I'm worried. Don't do me like that. Yeah, how you look that, Mr. Pot? You fucked. Come on, give me something. I came all this way. Give me something of substance. And it doesn't look like that's what I'm gonna get. Unless there's something major down there, which there could be. It's a possibility. Double check, make sure I didn't miss anything. In it. Yeah. Okay, what is it? What is it all about? What's the word? An Ash of War, so it could be decent, but I don't know. I don't feel like running all the way the fuck back, but it looks like the only option, so let's go. I refuse to rest. I killed all the enemies up there. I don't feel like running by them. The only enemies I didn't kill are these guys. You can change that. Thank you. Holy shit. Holy shit. What a run back. We're still not there. Oh shit, this is boss, man. Oh, fuck, okay, I guess I'll fight him with three Estes. Can I stagger? That's bullshit. That's some bullshit. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. We're fine here. My god, I fucking... Alright. Alright, okay. Buddy, just let me through the fog, please. Doesn't like getting smacked with that. Big stagger. Fuck you, bastard. Beautiful. Where did I even come in from? I think that would crank up some levels here. We finally made it to our 1000 HP. That's major. Extremely major. I'm not going to be putting any more points into Vigor though for a long while. There's nothing up here. That's fun, I like that. Very original. I wonder if they fixed the dragon that spawns in over here. Cause I do remember fighting a dragon in an absolutely terrible location, and this was that location. You get like stuck and then you like glitch out and then you respawn and then it's just a mess. There he is, yeah. They still have him fight, like, you still have to fight him here. What bullshit is this? He has more HP. But yeah, there's just so much shit on the ground. It's causing issues. Stagger? Let me to the front, let me to the front. Fuck, I'm actually fucking this thing up right now. And that didn't register. Oh, he's running away. Okay, well, maybe they did fix it. Because he did kind of stay relatively on flat ground, somewhat. I was able to at least fight him. That's a plus. Very nice. There's nothing doing over here. Alright, pretty decent. Made some shit happen. Got through some areas, killed some bosses. Great progress. Continuing on. With that though, I'm gonna go ahead and end off the video right here. That's it. See ya.